they like carry your pikin, they rush you go.
My brother, I don't tire. Since last night, I saw my pikin body, they hot. You know, for eating, I saw so vomit. Eh? I don't tire. I won't carry and go prophet for church. When they pray for him. Eh? What is witches I would already saw my pikin? They don't go succeed.
Wait. Who tell you saying that which way they worry your pikin? I bet make you carry him go to the nearest healthcare center. Make them test him for malaria. Malaria is a very bad disease where they kill people. Now mosquito where they carry the parasites, then they cause them. Don't be too much oil or which way they cause malaria. Then make doctors don't talk, say, make we keep our environment clean. Make we throw our dirty properly. And make we make sure, say, we don't allow water to stay for inside container where we don't throw away. And most of all, make we use insecticide treated mosquito nets where government don't share for free. Then they carry the people for ear, they put for eye. Now make we government don't come out with full force to eradicate mosquito and malaria. Make we join help them. Make you not forget to carry pest away nowhere. Go for the nearest healthcare center. Make them test them and cure them so that you no go die.
With the valid support of Lionel and his foundation, we will hand out 400,000 anti-mosquito bait nets to young people and their families across Africa.
When traveling around all these different countries in Africa, but also in the other continents, we detected so many problems, diseases, and we found that malaria is still a big, big problem around Africa. Now, just as an example, in one football game, in 90 minutes, 180 children die in each football game. We said, can we do something? So we analyzed the situation, also together with the ministry, and we said, yes, we can do something. We can provide the malaria nets. We have our structure within the different countries. If we put some medical staff, we can detect early enough whether someone has malaria, and we can provide the necessary medicine through the governmental entities. So we have the whole package to tackle malaria through football. And now we are lucky enough that Leo Messi is supporting this project and his foundation.